thing that invents a rhetoric of three strikes and you're out. It's the state that invents a vocabulary that is soaked in crime, which is meant to describe the lives of young people.